Dominique, when I met you on the night of August 31st, 2019, my life changed forever.
Mark Charles Hammond. 2 years, 9 months, and 3 days ago, you captured my heart by being exactly who you are.
Welcome, family, friends, loved ones. We are gathered here today to celebrate the union of Dominique Odin and Mark Hammond. Together, we are here to support this commitment of love and to share in the joy of these two as they choose to spend the rest of their lives together. So, we know what you two have accomplished here today was no small feat, and your love story began way before you planned this beautiful day that we are all here to celebrate. You both took the time to get to know each other. You learned what makes the other person smile, what makes them laugh, and how to best support them when life is less than simple, which wasn't easy starting a new relationship long distance. But it was those crucial times for you to really get to know each other and take advantage of every moment you had together. Being able to see that you're both raised with similar morals and values allowed you to know that your views align and gave you confirmation that you're ready to raise a family of your own one day together. Just as importantly, you were able to learn what you now know you need in a partner. No matter what the future throws your way, rely on those foundations and you shall only see your bond grow stronger. Now, at this time, Dominique and Mark have prepared their own vows to share with one another. So I'm gonna give it to Dom first.
Mark Charles Hammond, 2 years, 9 months, and 3 days ago, you captured my heart by being exactly who you are. I walked into a bar August 31st, 2019, and fell completely in love. However, falling for you wasn't falling at all. It was walking into a house and knowing you're home. It is truly surreal to be standing here right now knowing that only a month after we met, you told me you were going to marry me. I can't believe we are already here. We have truly loved each other since the very first moment, and I don't know how many people are lucky enough to be able to say that. But I do know that I'm the luckiest girl in the world to be standing here marrying you today. This journey, this adventure that we're on, has already challenged us to work through hardships and obstacles, and made us realize that nothing else matters as long as we have each other through the best and worst times. Today I say I do, but to me that means I will. I will take your hand and stand by your side in the good and the bad. I will be patient, honest, challenge you, inspire you, and never stop loving you. I vow to help you in your dreams and to create a life, a family, and a loving home as your wife. I vow to be cheering on the Rams every Sunday, even though I will be secretly cheering on the 49ers. I vow to continue to compete with you in Orange Theory challenges and brag when I beat you. I vow to always be silly and never lose our childlike sides. I vow to grow old with you and never forget this privilege, no matter how many years of our lives go by. One final thing, I love you with all my heart, to the moon and back, Mark Charles Hammond.
Dominique, when I met you on the night of August 31st, 2019, my life changed forever. It really was love at first sight. Your beauty captivated me, but it was your sense of humor, ambition, and selflessness that kept me. I could be my full weird self around you and still be the second weirdest person in the room. You're my partner in crime, and together there's nothing we can't conquer. You're a dream I never want to wake up from. You're the most breathtaking and incredible woman, and I thank God every day for putting you in my life. You make me the best version of myself, and I still don't know how a regular guy like me landed someone like you. It's unbelievable that I get to stand up here today and promise myself to my best friend. So before you can change your mind, here are my promises to you. I vow to always love you with every ounce of my being. Through the ups and downs, my feelings won't change for you. I vow to always be faithful to you and leave no doubt how much you mean to me. I vow to always prioritize us over me, except when the Rams are playing. I vow to comfort you in times of sorrow. I vow to always laugh with you and never go to bed angry. I vow to keep you warm when it's cold and even let you put your freezing feet on me in bed. How can I ever have a bad day when each one begins and ends next to you? I vow to always remember that and remind you of it too. I vow to always protect you and keep you safe. I vow to always support you and have your back and make sure you don't forget your phone or purse at a restaurant. A lifetime together still isn't enough time, but I vow to make the most of every second with you, even if some of that is spent closing the cabinets you left open and turning the lights off that you left on. Since the moment I met you, I've known you're my everything, and now you're my forever. I love you to the moon and back.
Let these rings represent your love and the promises you made here today. Let them be a symbol of your unbreakable bond and this new beginning of your life together. Mark, take Dominique's ring, place it on her finger, and repeat after me. With this ring, I promise to love and cherish you.
I promise to love and cherish you.
To the end of my days.
To the end of my days.
Dominique, take Mark's ring, place it on his finger, and repeat after me. With this ring, I promise to love and cherish you.
I promise to love and cherish you.
To the end of my days.
To the end of my days.
Your love has now been strengthened by the promises you've made here today and the rings you just exchanged. Mark and Dominique, having pledged your love and promise to one another in front of all your family and friends, and proudly, by the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Mark, you may kiss the bride.
Both of us and everyone else here what real love looks like, and for showing us that you should never settle for less than what you deserve. We wish you both a long, crazy, and happy life together, and we can't wait to watch you both start this amazing journey.
I'd like to now spend some time focusing on Mark. Enjoy it, brother. This is the last time you'll ever be the center of attention.
Mark, this is probably the one and only time you're going to hear this, so take it in while you can. You've been here with me, by my side, for all the highs and lows of my life. No matter what we had going on or what obstacles you were facing, you always had my back. You're a man who's honorable. Your words has always meant something. It's truly something I admire about you. You've proved time and time again that you are someone I can count on, no matter what. Whether it's midnight, my car battery has died, and you're in bed, you still show up. You've been that guy for me our whole lives, and so Dom, I can say with confidence, he's going to be that guy for you.
First of all, Mark, thank you very much for making her so happy. Every single day, okay, I see the love she has for you and you for her. Today, you guys start your life, a journey fulfilled with memories, good and bad. Build it starting today. And everybody, have a great time tonight.